Wow. Yeah. Wow.
You love your dada. Yeah. Another vlog. Yes, your girl got her protective stuff. This is my first time getting Passion Twist. We'll get into all of that in a little bit. But look who's here. So I figured you guys could just spend the day with us. We are going outside today. It's a beautiful day. It is nice and sunny. And we're trying to get a little bit more active. So are you happy? She's so sweet. Look at that face. That's my baby. Look at that face. Okay. So let's talk about my hair really quick. I am loving it. Let me step back so you can get the whole vibe. Isn't it cute? What do y'all think? So Passion Twist, very, very different from braids. First and foremost, okay? Y'all know I'm still like, I'm just now getting into the whole protective style thing. So I'm gonna be trying like a couple new protective styles every once in a while. And so far I am really liking this. The thing that I noticed about them is that like my hair is kind of coming out a little bit. I usually just have to wrap my hair around the twist to kind of clean it back up. So they're definitely not as secure as braids, which everybody knows. I mean, twists and braids, they're very, very different. But boom, once you twist it around, your hair is like back in there for like the next 24 hours or whatever. And so that's the little bit of touch up that I'll do for my hair in the morning. The thing about Passion Twist is that they're also super lightweight and they're like squishy. So I've already been doing like all kinds of styles with it. The ponytail is super cute. Like, I feel like I'm having a lot more fun with Passion Twist than I did with the braids. I'll link my girl who did them for me in the description box below. Everything that I mentioned, anything in here in this video, as usual, will be linked below in the description box. But yeah, I'm loving them. Right now, I'm at like one full week of having these twists. So it's that time where I'm gonna need to clean my scalp and take care of it a little bit. So I did get some new products to try. So I will be showcasing that a little bit later. But first, we going outside, okay? We are gonna go for a hike today. I love being outside. I love it, especially on a beautiful sunny day, which is exactly the kind of day we got today. There's literally not a cloud in the sky and it is so pretty. So babe, are we gonna get ready now?
We are.
Let's get ready. So we haven't, what time is it? We meant to wake up early.
10:21.
We meant to wake up early, but we failed. But it's fine. We're still gonna go. We haven't eaten breakfast yet or anything like that, but we still just wanna go hike and then maybe grab something to eat after. I would love to bring her with us, but No, it'll be too much. It'll be too hot for her, actually. It's still gonna be way too hot. Okay, so it's been a couple months since I have worked out, but I bought a couple new workout outfits from Amazon. That's always like the first step to me getting back into working out, is trying to encourage myself with cute little outfits. So I'm gonna show you what I got. I am feeling the green vibe today. So Hirsch, what do you think? Is green good? You like the green? Yeah, I got a tail wag, so she likes it. So I got this bra, and then we've got matching leggings. Boom, how cute are these? And it's like that super stretchy, comfy material. Yes, I'm very excited. Ooh, let me tell you something. Do not sleep on the Amazon athletic wear. This is cute. I'm gonna give y'all a little close up. Look, booty look good. Bam, bam, little booties matter too, okay? But this is just such a cute set. I absolutely love love the color. I'm feeling cute, I'm feeling put together, and ready for this hike. Sunscreen, most important step. This is a moisturizer and sunscreen in one by Urban Skin RX. It is actually not a chemical sunscreen, apparently, and let me show y'all how good this is. It just soaks right into the skin. It's lightweight and zero white cast, I'm telling you. Look at that. I have been loving this. I'm gonna go get us some body sunscreen as well, and you're gonna put on body sunscreen. I feel like I always have to force him to put on sunscreen. But you know what? What are girlfriends for, right? This right here, so good, 50 SPF. So I have yet to find a good like mineral or physical sunscreen for my body because it all just leaves you looking chalky and not cute. So this is really, really good. It's my favorite. It's reef safe and all that good stuff. It's bomb.com. So this is what you're gonna put on your face and your body.
Nice.
And I'm just gonna be putting this on my body. Okay?
What about your face?
I already put my own special sunscreen on my face.
So why can't I get a special one? Babe, I need to get into the gym because I don't feel good right now.
We are gonna get to the gym and we are gonna revisit this moment right here and be like, look at us, we're so proud. Okay? What's the affirmation that we said this morning? I don't chase, I attract. Everything I want finds me.
Finds me, okay.
Period.
I didn't remember it.
Yeah, clearly. Getting sunscreened up, okay? I do not play when it comes to sunscreen. So this is the Kosas Airbrow Gel. It is a tinted gel. They also have a clear one that I like sometimes, but when I'm just wanting something like really simple and really natural, I just go in with this and kind of comb it through. And it just really easily just fills in like all this, like the sparse areas of my brows. And then also kind of freezes them into space. Freezes them into place. Okay, boom, that's it. Real light, real simple. I am not the type to go out with like a full face of makeup, that's not me, but a little bit of brow work, boom. Boom. Ooh. Okay, so I tried a new earring combo in my ear. Isn't that cute? One of my hoops actually broke. I used to have like a hoop and then the diamond, but one of my hoops broke. It's not like clasping anymore. So I was like, oh, let me just change up my earrings a little bit. And this is cute. I love jewelry so much. Like I legit get so excited about it, but yeah. All right, so we're getting ready to go. We're gonna head out. Hershey, you gotta stay here and be a good girl, okay? Yeah, she's like, anything for belly rubbies. Yes, look at my baby. You stay here, you be a good girl, okay? It's too hot for you to come with us today. Okay, mama? We love you so much. Babe, I am excited.
Should we start just though?
No, I'm just excited. Look at the doggy. So there's red.
Okay, so this is where we are.
Yeah, so then this is the red one. It kind of just takes you along the water.
Okay.
This is the white one, which Christy and I did. Massive. Mm-hmm. And then this is the yellow one. Oh, the yellow trail can go like all around here too.
Okay, so are we doing the yellow?
We can like stay right.
The white?
No. We will be here for too long. There's a part of the white trail when Christy and I did it, and it was a big old sign saying, if you see a snake, please don't touch it because this is their natural habitat.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you could have told me that before we came down here, you know?
Yellow. Let's just yellow. Do yellow. Okay. Yeah. Boom. This is really steep right here. Oh. Whew. 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 Babe, we might need to take a water break.
Yeah, together. I'll help you get some water.
Okay. Can y'all see this incline? Wow, they did not say that there was this much incline on the yellow.
They did not.
Look at that. Let's do this. Oh my god. It's the incline.
At least in a piping hole. Because guess what?
Yeah.
It would be a whole different song we're singing right now.
I know, I would have passed out probably.
Me and you both. We no good to each other.
I know. Cute little ass bench. I'm in a clutch. Oh. I'm still enjoying it, but damn.
It's quite a workout here.
I'm dying. Okay, so one thing about these leggings, I literally have not had to like pull them up once. This is the first time I'm actually touching them. And I just noticed that, like, so good. Good quality, like ones that I have from Adidas, you know, that thick, real athletic material. I'm constantly having to like pull it up, pull it up, pull it up. This stays put and we're cute. What are the chances of a tree falling over and then perfectly straddling the tree next to it so that it doesn't fully fall over? Do you see this?
That's crazy. That's like, come here before this.
Yeah.
Before something happens.
Like, what are the chances of that? We made it!
Finally. After about 5 miles of walking.
Is the view worth it?
The view is worth it.
Okay, so what does your Apple Watch say?
So we've been walking for two hours.
2 hours.
Burned 674 calories.
Ooh, okay.
4.5 miles.
We did 4.5 miles. And a lot of incline. Okay, a lot. Now it's time to eat, because remember, we haven't eaten all day. What time is it now? Minutes to two. Take me out, coach. Take me out.
Sub me.
Full blast. So total of 950 calories. Turn it back on. Wow. We did good.
We did great.
My scalp is itching. We're gonna need to do something about this. Home sweet home. It's time to see the baby. Excited she is. Yay! Hi, baby. You want to go outside? You want to go outside, mama? Yeah, you got a pee-pee, huh? Hirsch, go pee-pee. Good girl. Who's so good? So, yeah. After our hike, being active, burning some calories, walking a few miles, we got Pizza Hut with dessert. No shame in your game.
Ain't no shame.
We're starving. Before we can shower or anything, we're gonna eat because we're starving. Now it is time to shower, get cleaned up. Before I do hop in the shower, I want to deal with this scalp right now. It has been itching me like crazy, but I'm very excited to try some new products. So Sunny to Sunday are our sponsors for this video. Thank you guys so much for sponsoring your girl. But if y'all haven't heard of Sunny to Sunday, I'm about to put y'all on. I'm very excited to give these a try. So they are cruelty-free and vegan hair care specifically for active women. Look at me, active woman. I'm trying, okay? So their products are specifically geared towards keeping your scalp and your hair nice and clean so that you don't have to like wash your hair every single day. So for the woman who like works out, for the woman who likes to go on hikes like me, like they make products specifically for this purpose. And I think especially right now, I am going to love their stuff for my protective style. I think this is the product I'm the most excited about. They did go ahead and send me their entire moisture balance kit. So that includes this one here, which is their Root Refresh. It's a micellar water rinse infused with apple cider vinegar. Bomb. I love the fact that it's a spray as well. Makes it so easy to just disperse it. I am very excited about that. It also includes the Revive Me, which is their daily moisturizing spray, also for scalp and hair. We've also got Edge Flourish. This is specifically for your edges, which is again also gonna be really great for me while they're in this protective style. And then we have Soothe Me, which is a daily scalp serum infused with peppermint oil. So I'm very excited to dig into all of these. It's been pretty itchy. We're at that 1 week mark where my scalp is like, okay, what's going on? You know, so let's just go ahead and dig into this first. So let me just see what this spray is like. Ooh, ooh, it's a nice mist. I don't know if y'all can even see that. Yeah, I think the camera's picking it up. It's a nice mist, ooh. And it also smells good. It doesn't really smell like straight up apple cider vinegar. It has like apple, like a nice apple scent minus like the vinegar, you know? So I'm literally just gonna spray this all over my scalp. Wow, this like, I love the fact that this is a spray. Honestly, it is very satisfying right now because it is so easy to just squirt, squirt, and it's all over in my hair as opposed to going in with a serum, which is fine, but you know, this is just a lot easier and quicker. Like, wow. Wow, wow, wow. I'm gonna make sure to get like right in the base of my neck. I know I sweat a lot right there. So not only is this going to kind of help to clean all the sweat from my scalp from the hike today, but it's also gonna help to kind of clean the hair, the actual hair that she uses, because these hairs are like kind of soaked with all kinds of chemicals and stuff. So by using this kind of all over my hair as well will help to kind of clean it, balance it out a little bit, and hopefully I will experience a little bit less irritation or like sensitivity on my scalp. I'm just gonna go in and kind of give myself a mini scalp massage. This is gonna help to kind of remove any buildup, the sweat as well, all the stuff, and it just helps with the cleaning process of the scalp. This is really nice. And the Root Refresh, as well as like all the rest of their products, I believe are actually developed for daily use. So it's not just like a once a week thing. Like if you're active every single day, going to the gym, working out, all that stuff, and not just necessarily with a protective style, but even just with your regular natural hair, these are products that you can use on a daily basis. The last time I got a protective style, I did a little mixture with like water, witch hazel, and I believe a little bit of tea tree oil. Had to order everything separately and mix it all together myself. This is real great, okay? It comes already mixed. I love the fact that it's apple cider vinegar specifically because that's really, really good for cleansing, but also kind of like balancing your scalp as well. So I just love the ease of this right now. And the spray on this is just, I'm very satisfied so far. It feels so good. Oh, yes. Okay, so we're not gonna stop here though. Of course, when we do a cleanse, what we gotta do after is moisturize. So I'm gonna go in with this spray next. This is the Revive Me Daily Moisturizing Spray. Let's have a look. So it says, spray liberally to the hair and scalp. So this is for hair and scalp to provide daily moisture, refresh, and scalp relief. Use it to fight frizz and refresh your curls. So obviously I don't have my curls on right now, but I am gonna go ahead and just use it. Ooh, I like this smell. Almost kind of reminds me of Febreze a little bit. Not as like intense as Febreze, but you know that fresh vibe, that fresh scent? That's what I'm getting from this. And I am really liking it. And then I will go on to spray a little bit of it in the length of my hair just so that my natural hair can actually get a little bit of moisture. Boom. So not only is this moisturizing my hair, but it's helping me to kind of get them a little neater again and just kind of literally refresh, like everything in the name of a little refresh. Look at that. My curls wanna be out so bad. It's not time yet. So I'm noticing in the front here, you see how it's like a little bit white? I feel like this is all that gel. I can literally feel it. It's like all that gel and like edge control that was used in the front here. So what I'm actually gonna do is kind of put them back. I'm gonna grab my Root Refresh again and just add a little bit of additional apple cider vinegar there to help kind of break up that product. I don't care if my edges or whatever are gonna be frizzy. Like I really don't care. I'd rather not have all that buildup, you know? And I'm actually gonna take a towel. This will really help to get that nice and rubbed off. Buildup is completely gone. It's not feeling super gunky anymore, and it's just looking and feeling really good. So let's also dig in to the Soothe Me. This is the Daily Scalp Serum. I'm looking on their website and it's really, really good, especially for dry scalp. Even though I don't have a dry scalp, mine is more like combination / normal. But I'm looking on their website now and it literally says it's ideal to use in your morning or night routine, pre or post workout as a daily refresher, or to calm a tight scalp due to protective styles like braids. So say less, we're gonna be going in with this as well. Whatever kind of extra love I can give it is what I'm gonna do. And you know what? This is feeling really nice. I really appreciate the scalp serums that aren't like super oily. Ooh, look at this texture. It's like nice and lightweight and it feels like it's just being absorbed right into my scalp, you know, as opposed to like sitting on top like oil tends to do. These products, I literally, like, where have they been all my life? All right, so last but certainly not least, we're gonna get into this Edge Flourish. I'm very excited. Edges are very important to me, as they are, as they should be for everybody. So it looks like it's actually infused with biotin, which is great. That encourages more hair growth. And let's see what else it says. So it's a silicone-free formulation that blends sunflower seed and coconut oil to provide a lightweight, flake-free formula that helps to repair and strengthen the hair, exactly what the edges need. So I'm just gonna focus this on my edges here. Ooh, so this one is a little bit thicker. Oh, it's a lot thicker. Okay, so it's a little different from the, look at all this leave out I got. I told her, do not put my edges into the twist. And she says, say less, I won't. And she did not, she delivered. So you know what? I feel like I could even use this to kind of slick my edges down a little bit while they're being fed with all the good stuff in here at the same time. Yes, it even kind of curled my edges up a little bit. Y'all see this? Yeah. Y'all see this little? That's kind of cute. We really might be able to make it a month, y'all. If you see me make it a month with these passion twists in, the reason will be Sunday to Sunday, period. We're done. That was basically a full wash day for my scalp and my hair in like 10 minutes. I love it. I'm just shook at how much better my scalp feels. Oh, I'm so happy. I'll keep you guys updated on how it continues to feel throughout the rest of the day. What time is it now? It is 4:30. Where is the time gone? We literally got up, took a hike, ate some food, and like the day is gone. Now that my scalp and my edges and everything from here up are sorted out, I need to go ahead and clean the rest of my body, change my clothes, wind down a little bit, and probably get a little bit of work done. Actually, really quickly, I lied. So I just remembered that I have a sponsored post that's going live on Instagram today. So I guess I'll take you guys behind a little mini behind the scenes of how this works. This is it. What I do on Instagram, actually, you'll see here, I have pictures that I do like a batch shoot where I'll do like multiple looks and different hairstyles and that kind of thing. And then I'll just save them in my drafts so that when I'm ready to post, I have the post already saved here. So this is a collab that I'm actually really excited about. If I could just get it to focus so y'all could actually see. Da-da-da! So it's Me Undies. It's this underwear that is really, really nice. So like the softest, most, like, this is gonna be my go-to underwear from now on. So if you miss this on Instagram, go on my Instagram and go and check it out, because literally I cannot wait to share this with you guys. So stories are a little bit more time consuming when it comes to campaigns, because you have to like film your stories, whatever the video is, save it without the text overlay, then put it back to Instagram, save it with the text overlay for each frame, send the brand the separate frames, and then when they approve it, then you basically gotta do it all over again. Cause when you save it, like the hyperlinks for like the brand name and stuff obviously aren't clickable. So I can't just like repost the pre-saved content back into stories. So I literally, I'm about to go back into Dropbox here, go to that folder, recheck the content, and just copy, like redo all the stories like frame by frame, and like just copy what was approved. I'm so excited to send this out. It's gonna be so good. Okay, babe, you ready to support me? about to go live with my first. Oh, and then it's just one more frame. That should be good now. Stories are up. Oh, this battery's dying. All right, so now the stories are up. Let's go ahead and do this post. It's already drafted, so we should be able to just quickly double check once over. And then boom, we're good. It won't go.
Where I want to go.
3 hours later.
Okay, so we had some technical difficulties with Instagram. Like, literally, because it was a sponsored post, it was not posting my video. I mean, my post. So anyways, finally got that out. Took Hershey for a walk. Took a shower. Literally, like, just laid down for, like, just a little bit. And then, boom, it's 8 o'clock. How is it 8 o'clock? Does that ever happen to anybody? Like, I swear, in the evening, time moves, like, way faster. There's actually one more thing that I need to do. So, a friend of mine is coming over. She says she wants to do a twist out or bantu knots. And I told her, please come over. I will give you some product. Like, please. So, let me quickly show you. I'm going to go through my mountains of products, which I will show you in a second. And pick something out for her. Because I just love being able to just give. I am planning on sitting down and unboxing, but it's going to take me days, possibly an entire week, to actually properly organize everything. But this is what it looks like when you get overwhelmed with product. Y'all, look at this. These boxes are full. This is the most recent, I believe. More stuff in there. More stuff in here. There's even a Pixie PR thing that I have not even opened yet. And then this is a whole other room full of more products. And some shipping boxes. Because I'm telling you, the goal is for me to be able to kind of give this away to you guys as a thank you. So I've been randomly doing giveaways on Instagram. So FYI, if you want to get some of this, follow me on Instagram, engage on my content, and for the people who I see showing up and showing out on a consistent basis, I usually just slide in their DMs and pack a box and send it to you. So yeah, perks of being an influencer, but also, like, don't get me wrong, I am thankful, beyond thankful. Like, this is the life that I love. It's just a lot. It's messy. It drives me nuts, the mess, really and truly. This looks good. What do you think? Think we should give this to her too? Yeah? Okay, I think so too. Whew. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna give her. Way more than what she's asking for, but she better take it. All right, we should light a candle and open some wine. Oh, it makes me so happy. So Nest actually just recently sent me their fall collection. So pumpkin chai, autumn plum, oh, but I want to wait until it's truly fall. I'm still kind of hanging on to summer a little bit, so let's see what else we got here. Is this feeling like a vibe to you right now? Come smell it. Hershey's like, what's going on?
Oh, I like that.
You like it?
Yeah,
okay, I'll light this. I am lighting our candle. Okay, so this is Heartbreaker by Rev. That reminds me, I need to go add those other candles. There were two candles that she dropped at Sephora that are like a Sephora exclusive. Did you see that?
What the heck happened here?
What the hell?
They just died?
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Candle is lit. I got products here waiting for my friend. The wine is being poured. I'm a happy list right now.
Oh, it's over.
Cheers!
Cheers, sugar.
Let's pretend that didn't happen. That's basically our day today.
That is our day today.
They spent the whole day with us.
They did.
I love it.
Yeah, I love you.
I love you. So yeah, guys, that is basically it for this vlog.
Yes, take them, sugar.
Can you tell that I'm excited for my wine? But yeah, guys, thank you so much for spending the day with us. I had so much fun. Quick reminder to go ahead and check out those Sunday to Sunday products. Literally, my scalp is still feeling good. No more itching. Like, I literally haven't itched since we applied them. And I'm very, very happy. 12 out of 10 recommend. Everything that I did mention, or most things that I mentioned, are linked in the description box below. And boom, bam, I'm about to go drink some wine with my man and enjoy the rest of my night. So thank you guys for watching. I will catch you in the next one. Bye.